The Blake House is a very expensive mansion in the Kensington neighborhood of Contra Costa County. It's worth millions of dollars and it's on 10 acres of property. It was given to the University of California several decades ago by the Blakes and had been used for some time as a residence for UC presidents, the presidents of the University of California. However, it has not been used for that purpose for many years. However, the University of California is now considering renovating that mansion to the tune of $6 million so that incoming President Janet Napolitano can use that as her primary residence. Now, last year during the Prop 30 campaign, we were told that we needed $50 billion of additional taxes for education, including the University of California, the Cal State system, and K-12 education. But if $6 million is being used to renovate a mansion, I think that's something that voters ought to think about the next time we are told that we need more money for education. Thank you.